function gives you an overview of all the Pokémon you've caught.
All the Pokémon I've caught?
Correct. And with each new Pokémon you catch, your Rotom phone updates the index.
I didn't know it could do that. Which means I've got my very own state-of-the-art Go Cadet. How cool is that?
This was a mystery pack. There's a lot of energies in here, I noticed. Man, it's hot. I'm gonna break this in half.
Yeah.
And my first job is to catch Caterpie's full evolution chain.
Now back to the packs. I got a lot to go here.
Hey!
Thanks, I forgot to take it off. I was about to say. Bless you. One more packs of battle styles. I actually got some more in the new shift fruit box, but we'll get to that then. Mm-hmm. Slow motion. This is going to be a good pack. Watch. Off the Pikachu start. Here we go. Pikachu. Store, baby. All these fates collide and seem sage. Dollar store. These open up differently, though. I don't know how to open them. This up because these even feel different. What is that? Is that even is that real? What's that? found a way to open these. Let me open them real quick. He got two. I'm gonna have to look into these cards after this. I hope these are real. I never seen nothing like them. Oh. That'd be, I swear, if I get a Charizard out of here. That's what I'm opening last. I'll open up these right away. And I got the big one. I love the big cards. Definitely take care of this. Let me get something really quick here. Pikachu. I think I only have a couple here though. Awesome. Is it too long? Yeah, I do got one. Two now. Some different ones I've never seen before in that pack. Hey, wish me luck. Thank you. I like this thing. When I bought it, I thought it was for smaller cards. Champion's Path.
Yeah.